Why are most plants green? Most plants are green because of chlorophyll, a pigment found in the chloroplasts of plant cells. Chlorophyll is crucial for photosynthesis, the process by which plants use sunlight to convert carbon dioxide and water into glucose and oxygen. This pigment absorbs light most efficiently in the blue and red parts of the spectrum, but not green, which is why green light is reflected, making plants appear green to our eyes.